this is my first time I'm visiting Jhatka. It's been long pending, but finally since I'm today, I visited this place. It's a beautiful place and I spoke to my friend who's introduced me to this place. And I found out that I'm gonna utilize this place a lot for my future endeavors. About the party, I'm really excited for this. I think that's the reason 2 hours earlier I'm here today. So yeah, I'm super excited about this. Thank you. You just say, okay.
Come outside.
So I'm looking forward. I've heard a lot about this place. So I'm looking forward to going in now and enjoying to the fullest. And thank you to Amit for organizing this.
First, yes, so it's a birthday upcoming, and so with Mayur, I thought that it's a good place, new place. So we'll have a party over there. We'll see how it goes.
Happy birthday, may God bless her and may her birthday be as awesome as she is. No, because I won't say that unko kuch chhodna chahiye. I think she's best, so yeah, that's it. She's best.
Anything more you want to add about Jhatka?
Sorry?
Anything more you want to add about Jhatka?
Nothing, I don't want to add anything about Jhatka. I think it's nice. I really like the ambience and everything. I really like the crowd over here. So, yeah. Thank you. I feel good, of course, and I really like the ambience and I really like the crowd over here. I think names, sorry.
So it's like as soon as we enter, the atmosphere is great, the music is great, and the food we get here, the drinks and all, amazing atmosphere. It's the best thing, you know, for to enjoy your night.
I'm feeling great. Dr. Anuga has been like an elder sister to me, and whenever I've had any issues, you know, she's been like the first person I've called or messaged. So she means a lot to me, and I really feel good to be here at Jhatka for her birthday. So happy birthday, Anuga ma'am.
And do you want to add something about this place, Jhatka? What do you feel about the ambience?
So it's the first time I'm here at Jatka, and by the ambience, like I really feel it's going to be amazing inside. And I've been receiving a lot of messages, so I'm sure like the PR company is on point. So I'm really excited to check it out, and I'm sure like you'll see some reviews on my page soon.
Hi, Avi. Yeah, yeah. Party to party.
Hi, Avi.
Hi, Captain. No, we click to with you, yeah?
Hi, sir.
Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you, but I'll see you.
Come.
Arre, Mandali.
We want to wish Anaga a very happy birthday. She's a dear friend, and actually we always miss to come to her birthday, and this time we made sure that we wanted to come, and we're so happy, and we always like their parties.
You will not believe that we've been their brand ambassador for their Cocoon Fertility,
yeah.
Jo Anaga ka baby hai. And we've been their family, our daughter, as a brand ambassador for their brand. And hum log, we've always had fun, you know, for dinners and, you know, lunches. But this is the first time I think we're attending Anaga's birthday,
yeah.
Bringing in birthday, actually. So we wish her all the best for the rest of her life, and of course we're going to meet often to wish her.
Wonderful birthday and the year ahead.
Thank
Happy
you,
birthday.
Thank you.
आई थिंक अनघा हमेशा से ही बहुत डियर फ्रेंड रही है मेरी, और स्पेशली मैं आई मीन मुंबई में नहीं था, और जब अमित ने कहा कि उसकी बर्थडे सरप्राइज पार्टी है, तो आई हैड टू इमीडिएटली बुक माई टिकट्स एंड फ्लाई डाउन टू मुंबई, और मैं डायरेक्टली एयरपोर्ट से बस आ रहा हूँ यहाँ पे अनघा को विश करने. आई थिंक ऑलरेडी 12 बज चुके हैं, एंड ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू विश हर इज द बेस्ट इन हर लाइफ विच शी ऑलरेडी हैज, बट आई होप इट कंटिन्यूज एंड शी स्टेज हैप्पी फॉरएवर. Thank you. Thank you. What do I have? Is it
needed?
Yeah. Okay, so Akif, you're hosting tonight, this Saturday night, you asked me like that.
Saturday night, not
about the Saturday night, no, not about the birthday. How is the wife currently at Chakra?
Yes.
Yeah, currently the vibe is perfect. We've been doing pretty good. I will never say best because yeah, the best is yet to come. Always there's something. Once we reach one target, the next target comes on the way. So yeah, currently we're doing good. I would say not the best. The best is yet to come, and hopefully, touch wood, we will keep doing the same. The people are loving it. There's a good vibe. There are a lot of celebrities walking in. Even they are loving the ambience, the place, the music, the food. Everything is just going perfect. And yeah, we're doing wonders. So hopefully the best for the future as well. Yes, and hopefully we are going to be even expanding more outlets soon. By the end of 2019-20, you will be seeing more Jatka in different parts of Mumbai and also across the cities in India. So yeah, hopefully, let's hope for the best in future.
Any special coming nights in Jatka?
Yeah, next is 23rd August. We are again going to be doing a fashion preview as you saw the last one.
The last one was super good. Right?
Yeah, the last one was good. Yeah. So we will be doing much better than that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Start guys, आओ जट्टा के बारे में बोलो, आओ बजाज जी, student of the year too, come.
Suburbs में best place to go is जट्टा.
Rolling है, so मैं आपसे पूछना चाहता हूँ कि जट्टा की हमने launching की थी, so after a month,
yes,
how is the feel? Like it's totally packed inside.
It's amazing.
What do you want to say?
I think it's even got better.
Yes.
Yeah.
Totally packed. Like every week we come over here और
the vibe
उसे भीड़ बढ़ जाती है.
The vibe is different.
All credit goes to आरव, आकिब, आकिब जी आप कहाँ छुपे हैं इधर
भी आए?
आलोक तो
सपोर्ट एंड फ्रेंड्स
ऑलवेज देयर ब्रदर.
इट्स ग्रेट फन गाइस. सो दिस इज द मोस्ट हैपनिंग प्लेस इन बॉम्बे.
तो मुंबई में अगर झटके खाने हैं अच्छे वाले,
अगर आपको झटके खाने हैं तो झटका में आ जाइए जुहू में.
तो आलोक जी के साथ पार्टी करो झटका
जी. ये स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2 के मुंह से आया है
और फैंटास्टिक प्लेस यार.
believe you me.
भाई साहब मैं मेरे यार फर्स्ट टाइम आपने मुझे बर्थडे विश भेजा था.
और ये दोनों जो इतनी खूबसूरत शक्लें दिख रही हैं, बहुत ही मेहनत करते हैं वो, पार्टी करते हैं वो अलग बात है, बट these two are the most hard working.
Yeah,
seriously. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Hey, Pete, hey, Jhatka rocks.
Out.
चालू रहने दो. एक महीना हो चुका है, 10 तारीख आज जो अभी है सर,
पिक्चर को
मैं दो दो मिनट
पिक्चर के लिए नहीं आया हूँ, मैं कुछ और काम.
अरे बट मैं शौक करता हूँ.
सर दो लाइन तो बोल रहा है, बराबर एक महीना हो गया 10 तारीख को. दो लाइन तो आप क्या बोल रहे हैं, दो लाइन.
मैं किधर जा रहे हैं?
बैग.
कौन सी बैग?